There is a battery.
And here's another one.
Should be able to get it to work now.
Here, I've been finding some stuff to eat.
Oh, thanks.
You're welcome.
Are you sure your girl doesn't need it?
She's good. I've been trying to keep her fed and watered.
You're a good caretaker.
Thanks. Heard or seen anything?
Nothing, luckily. Wanna step outside, have a look around?
I'm not suicidal yet.
No, the gate out there is closed. We can hang out in front of the store and be fine.
Sure. Let's go have a look around.
Cool. And we'll keep it down. Don't need to bring them back this way with any unnecessary noises.
Agreed.
I can tell that's all they care about.
And if one gets you,
they eat you. And whatever's left comes back as one of them.
How the fuck?
I think it might be more than a couple days before all this gets sorted out.
Yeah, I think so too. We better keep it down out of here. Think you can do anything with this?
You know what I could do?
What's that?
It's universal. I could program it to work with those TVs across the street. Let's just hope the power is still on.
You can just do that?
Well, I memorized all the codes when I was in AV. Let's try.
Well fucking done, Doug. All that dork nonsense might save a life.
Who's to say it already hasn't? I got you to take notice.
But not enough. That guy over there has the keys.
How can you be sure?
I found this in the office. That boy in the photo worked here. The keys being on him is as good a bet as we can make.
Yeah, I agree. Just need to figure out how to get out there and get them. You wouldn't need long, right?
Nah, just a few seconds.
Maybe there's a way to distract them and buy you some time.
Doug, you want to get this door open?
About that.
You've got the combo, right?
No.
Did anyone ever have it?
Look, man, there were a lot of those things trying to get in here.
And now we can't get back out onto the street.
We're also party to some egregious fire code violations.
How'd you end up here?
I moved here to live with my uncle. He does tech stuff, and it just made sense.
So you're local. You probably knew the owners of this place.
No, not really. I've only been here a couple months, and I spend a lot of time...
on the computer?
No, just doing my own thing. What about you?
I grew up here. Been trying to get home since the day I came back.
Oh, so you probably knew the owners then?
Yeah, I did. Good people. those TVs are on, and I'm sure they're making a lot of noise behind that glass. We should think about searching that guy across the street.
Maybe he has them, but who knows if he actually worked here?
A few seconds of searching it, we'll know if he has the keys. Let's head back inside.
Okay.
I'm gonna get back to him.
Sounds good. The keys are on that zombie out on the street. Stuck to her.
He's okay. It was just a shock.
We're lucky as hell nobody got nabbed on the way in here.
No kidding.
How's she doing?
She's good, I think.
She's a tough one right there.
She's just a little girl, Ken.
What were you saying, Lee? She spent days surviving on her own?
That's right.
Not just any little girl can do that.
Better get back to getting this guy's medicine.
Take your time.
Hey, Carly. It's still not working?
Yeah, I can't figure it out.
Let me have a look at that thing.
Go ahead.
Nothing.
You fixed it.
Continues to spread unchecked. The estimated death toll continues to skyrocket. WABE urges you to stay indoors and avoid any contact with individuals you suspect may have been exposed.
The station is okay.
In the event of a full...
It was a week old.
My producer's telling me we have to get off...
Alright, I'm getting tired. I'm gonna quit playing for a while. So, thank you all for watching.